We just got a key piece of evidence in the trial of Jassy Correia's alleged killer. It is dash cam video showing troopers in Delaware stopping Louis Coleman days after her murder.
Keep both your hands out the window!
So in this video, prosecutors say Correia's body was actually in the trunk. You can see police open the trunk later in the video. Obviously, we are not showing that. Prosecutors say that Coleman kidnapped Jassy Correia outside of a Boston nightclub in 2019 and killed her.